I go, I lefty high crotch, right? So a guy is, you know, so he blocks me in, right? And he's not necessarily creating that much space, but he's just blocking in and down. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw this arm in, and I'm going to my high crotch on the opposite side, right? I'm going pull, pull, and out. Pull, out. Sagging down, stuff like that, and blocking on the inside. Right, I gotta pull him in just a little bit tighter here. Right, I don't go like this anymore because I know a swim high crotch is coming. If the guy knows what he's doing. Right, instead of going up, I'm going in, in. And once I feel that like tension, I'm either gonna go high crotch or I'm gonna shoot the same shot just with my hand to the double. Right, so I would go boom, or I go boom. There. And the finish is the same, guys. Backhand deep, trail leg up. Right, so my shoulder is out a lot on that one. And not very good position here. And again, the way I solve this, because I really don't hit my knee very much here, the way I solve this is up, foot out. Right. You can kind of always solve bad technique by getting them up. Right, if all else fails, get high. Get them high. But that's push, high cross.
Thank you.